Why did Darkseid forget the location of the anti-life equation? Zack Snyder's Justice League introduced us to one of the greatest DC villains of all time. While Marvel gave us someone as strong and omnipotent as Thanos, DC would give us Darkseid if Warner Brothers agrees to restore the Snyderverse. He is an equally formidable villain, if not more. His armada is much bigger because he has turned 100,000 worlds to dust. And with every world he conquered, his opponents transformed into parademons.
Command, repurpose organic material.
So his fleet won't be short, as there are millions and millions of soldiers in it. And now, he is getting them ready to invade Earth once more because Steppenwolf found the anti-life equation on the planet. Sadly, we may not get to witness the invasion because Warner Brothers is focusing on their multiverse plans instead. But the Snyder Cut certainly has left us with the burning question about Darkseid's invasion. You see, he did attack Earth when it was a primitive planet, but back then, he was younger and much less powerful. Being a new god, he evolved into an individual of genetic stability and evolutionary perfection as he took powers from the other universal gods. But all that came after his defeat on Earth. The old gods, a Green Lantern, Atlanteans, Amazons, and the tribes of men presented a united front and managed to defeat Darkseid. Zeus's Thunderstrike was lethal, but it was Ares who delivered the final blow. Darkseid bled, and then lost consciousness. Zeus separated the mother boxes before they achieved unity, and Darkseid's army had to retreat. Earth won, and such an invasion did not reoccur for thousands of years until Superman's screams woke up those mother boxes. Amidst all this, there is one thing that people haven't been able to fully grasp, and this is about the anti-life equation. For those who aren't familiar, this equation is the ultimate weapon that will allow Darkseid to bend the entire multiverse to his will. It has the power to dominate the will of any sentient race in addition to reality-altering powers that twist and distort freedom over life and death. Darkseid came for it on Earth during the First Age, but after he lost the battle, he never returned. If you look at Darkseid from the current times, he still hasn't fixed his armor form. He still carries that wound as a reminder of what happened all those years ago. But why didn't he invade Earth once again? How did he forget the fact that it was Earth that had the anti-life equation carved in it? When Steppenwolf was called in by a mother box, he was shown that the anti-life equation was on Earth. That's what gave him the opportunity to get closer to Darkseid once more. But the film didn't truly answer the question of how or why Darkseid forgot about the anti-life equation planet, although the film did hint at it. You see, it would have taken a while for Darkseid to recuperate after nearly dying on Earth. And even after that, he knew that Earth was protected by the old gods. So he probably shifted his focus on other worlds in the entire multiverse. One after the other, he kept on taking down planet after planet. His ultimate goal is to conquer all of existence, and over the years, he defeated 100,000 worlds, so his defeat on Earth became a distant memory. And with time, the anti-life equation and Earth got lost to him. There is a chance that after gaining confidence, Darkseid would have scorched thousands of other planets just to find the anti-life equation. But he was unlucky until Steppenwolf was summoned to Earth. I guess we'll know more about it if Justice League 2 ever happens. Would you like to see more Justice League sequels? Tell us in the comments. And make sure that you like and follow us on Facebook and subscribe to us on YouTube for more exclusive content. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next one.